6th in the nation this year for Black Friday shopping violence.
That's according to reviews.org, an independent tech review site. News 18's Anna Darling shares LPD's message of safety as the holiday season kicks off.
What can you do to protect yourself as you go Black Friday shopping? Lafayette police have some tips for you to keep in mind.
Well, plan your trip before you ever leave home. Plan your route. Don't get in a hurry. Everybody's going to be in a hurry to get these good bargains.
LPD Lieutenant Jim Tall says they only see a slight increase in violent crimes and thefts during the holiday season, but you should still be aware.
It just provides a wonderful opportunity for people who are interested in becoming thieves.
And there are a few things you can protect yourself.
LPD suggested if you are going Black Friday shopping this year to only bring one credit card with you and to try to leave your purse at home. But if you must carry a purse with you, make sure it's one that securely closes.
We have a lot of thefts for people who put their purse over their chair, especially if they leave it open, where the thieves can get in and remove the billfold. And within 30 minutes, they've already gone on a shopping spree before the victim even knows they've been a victim.
Some tips include parking in a well-lit area, keeping your car keys in hand at all times, and paying attention to what's going on around you.
Don't be reading your phone messages on the way to the car. Be aware of your surroundings.
So that everyone can have a happy and safe time cashing in on those bargains. Anna Darling, News 18.
Also make sure you're